Welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. Remember, you'll find all of the latest videos and podcasts over at samsdisneydiary.com, and the podcast is now in the iTunes store.
Sam's Disney Diary, we are downtown Disney in Orlando. This is the World of Disney, and we're going to do the Disney D-Tech experience. Princess, right, Joy? Are you ready? Let's go.
The Disney D-Tech Me Princess experience extends the technology first introduced at Star Wars Weekends 2012 as the Carbon Freeze Me experience. The Princess experience allows guests ages 3 to 12 to live out princess dreams by placing their likeness on a three-dimensional, 7-inch Disney Princess figurine keepsake. The entire process takes about 10 minutes and costs about $100. Let's take a look.
You give us a smile, that smile is good. And not too much open, not like this or not like this. Just smile. But a cute one. Let's see again. Like a happy one. Yeah, you know? Alright? So.
D-Tech Me Disney Princess, definitely a keepsake that will be in the family for years to come. Thank you so much for watching Sam's Disney Diary, and a very special thank you to our princess model. Remember, you can find all of the latest from Sam's Disney Diary at samsdisneydiary.com. You'll find the blog, the videos, and the podcast. The podcast is also available in the iTunes store. Check out this week's. You'll hear a very special interview with our model talking about the D-Tech Me Disney Princess experience. You can also subscribe to the YouTube channel, youtube.com/samsdisneydiary, and like the show on Facebook, facebook.com/samsdisneydiary. Contact me via email, samsdisneydiary@mel.com. Thanks again. We'll see you next time.